Happy birthday to you. Happy, well, okay, you know the rest. But hey, bro, it's gloomy here in Guam. Should be sunny. Maybe because, you know, we're without you. But, hey, yeah, happy birthday. And, you know, don't tell your family about your secret girlfriend yet. You might surprise, bring her for summer, surprise us. All right, bro, but have a good one, man. See you later.
Hey, Luke, happy birthday, bro. We miss you, man. Hope everything is going good. Drinking some coffee here. Sunday morning outside of Bayview. Your church, man. Stay faithful to the Lord, bro. You'll be blessed. Love you, man. See you.
Happy birthday, Luke.
One more time, okay? Strap out of your mouth, Maddie. Ready? Happy birthday, Luke, okay? Two.
Happy birthday, Luke.
Luke, we miss you.
I know, you're getting to be an old man there. You haven't caught up with me though. But listen, have a great, wonderful, wonderful birthday, and we love you.
Happy birthday, Luke. 20 years old, wow. That's like Milani, you're not a teen anymore. Well, enjoy your birthday, we love you, we miss you.
Happy birthday, Luke. We miss you. Yes. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Luke. Happy birthday to you.
Wow. We're so glad. Happy birthday. I'll see you guys. Just know we're praying for you.
Hey, Luke. Just wanted to say happy birthday, man. Good 20 years.
Happy 20th!
Have lots of cake and ice cream.
Guam is upside down, that's why, you know. Oh, now we're at the
Ready?
Happy birthday, Luke! We miss you! I can't believe you're 20 years old already. We'll see you when you get back. Have a good one. Luke, you have to get the camera.
Alright, man. Happy birthday, Luke. Keep running.
He's 20 years old, and here's wishing the very best, and God bless.
Luke who? I never heard of the guy. Luke's in the Bible, I know, but I never heard of no Luke. Luke, what would you say his last name was?
Atkinson,
I don't know any. I know a Levi Atkinson, and a Joel Atkinson, and a Terry Atkinson, and an Amy Atkinson, and a Greg Atkinson. I don't know no Luke Atkinson, but like I said, I know Luke's in the Bible, so it must be, maybe it's a good thing, it's a biblical kind of thing, I don't know, but if I forgot the guy, I'm getting old, whatever, yeah, happy birthday, what's his name again?
Luke.
Happy birthday, Luke, like in the Bible.
I'm going to make mine real long, happy birthday, Luke, and make
Hi, Luke, happy birthday, I miss you, yeah, I can't believe you're 20, okay, bye.
Happy birthday, Luke.
Hi, Luke. 20th birthday.
I'm having fun.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
Happy 20th birthday, Luke. When you go to In-N-Out, get a double-double for me. I'm not big on animal style. Yeah, just make it plain and a fry. Large fries. Happy birthday.
Luke. Hey, what's up? Happy birthday, 20 years old. You know, I was thinking about you actually this morning, wondering what you're up to, realizing that Asia is going to be going to college next year, and you guys are just a year apart. Thinking about back in the days when you guys were just young Awana clubbers. But happy birthday, young man. Hope you're doing well, and Godspeed.
Happy birthday, Luke.
Happy 20th.
Happy birthday. It's your birthday.
Happy birthday, Luke. It's your birthday.
So happy for you.
Do you have it on?
Yes.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. It's your birthday. Happy, happy birthday. It's your birthday. Happy, happy day. 20.
Hey, Luke. Love you.
You were here to have some yogurt. Yeah. Happy birthday.
All right, here we go.
Saying happy birthday to Luke.
Good, just hold it. It's going in time.
Right?
Were you in it?
Huh?
Did you get in it?
Oh, no.
Happy birthday, Luke.
Happy birthday, Luke.
We're here celebrating your birthday, Luke.
Wish you were right here.
And Desiree is taking your picture. Around now.
It might be too close.
Hi, Luke. Happy birthday.
Alright. Ready?
It really don't matter if I lose this fight.
Go!
Nobody came between us, no could ever come above. She had me going crazy. Oh, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily. Don't need no Starbucks. Woo! She made my heart pound and skip a beat when I see her in the street and at school on the playground. But I really wanna see her on the weekend. She knows she got me dazing, cause she was so amazing. And now my heart is breaking, but I just keep on saying.